the Amber Alert was issued, the suspect was caught within 11 minutes.
But it took hours for police to actually issue that Amber Alert. And by the time they did, it was too late for one-year-old Nalani Johnson. The Penn Hills toddler was found dead in 2019. Police say she was kidnapped from her father's home by his on-again, off-again girlfriend. And Nalani Johnson's grandmother says if that Amber Alert had gone out earlier, that little girl, little Nalania, would still be alive today. Channel 11's Talia Kirkland joins us live with the changes that she says need to happen. But Talia, I understand that Pennsylvania State Police are not on board.
Lisa, they are not on board, but what Nalani's grandmother wants to see happen is a glaring alert appearing on your phone, and that's what she wants the police to be required to issue immediately, decreasing that window from when the child is abducted to when the public is notified.
I would like to be heard.
Taja Walsh's granddaughter, Nalani Johnson, was found dead in her car seat in Indiana County in 2019, 3 days after she was abducted.
After the Amber Alert was issued, the suspect was caught within 11 minutes.
But Taja says hours passed before that alert was issued, giving the suspect time to drive outside of the county and murder the toddler.
Why did it take so long? You know, if the officer had everything that he needed.
Nalani's father reported the abduction to police immediately, providing the name of his then girlfriend and the make and model of the vehicle. State police require specific information for an alert to be issued, including that the child must be under 18, in imminent danger of death, and a reliable witness must provide the description. Also, this plan is only used for abductions. While Nalani's case met the criteria, it took time to go through those protocols.
Maybe if that alert had went not sooner, they could have got her before she got out of the county.
Last year, State Representative Tony DeLuca introduced a bill known as Nalani's Rule, which would allow the alert to go out almost immediately. But state police don't support it, and it sat in committee.
They believe the bill would cause them more problems and wouldn't be beneficial.
Nalani's grandmother says that's not good enough.
This is important to me, and I don't think another child should have to, you know, die the way Nalani did.
In Pittsburgh, I'm Talia Kirkland, Channel 11 News.